this when I called in on Hamish and Andy for their drive, National Drive radio show on the Austero Network this week. They were thought they were just being daring, being clever, strapping themselves together live like conjoined twins for 24 hours. I thought it was soft. I thought it was weak. I thought they were, dare I say it, pussies. So I dared them to stay joined together until tonight. Something tells me that after the best part of a week strapped to each other, they're going to smell. Let's find out. Here they are, Hamish and Andy!
I knew the shaking for all of us because I
see that. Well, that's the weird thing for me because you normally shake. I'd shake both of your hands, yeah. But there's only one.
No need, right side. One right I do side. Everything.
It's a bit of a shame. I lost it in a paper rock scissors match about 8 minutes before we went into this.
Yeah.
But I found that. I mean, I can't shake. I can't wave if Hamish is waving. Cause it looks like I'm singling a six.
Six.
There's things like that. I mean, who waves like that?
Hey.
There's a lot of things that I can't do.
It's a little bit Mexican. Hey!
Now, what about the inevitable question, because we've been talking about the... I mean, you've got clean clothes on, which is nice, but we've been talking about the smell,
noticed.
Like washing. Have you been able to bathe, to shower?
Well, it's difficult, because obviously we can't take this off because this is what's strapping us together when we lose the challenge. Mm. It's a bit weird doing it like cats. I was trying to sort of lick Andy for a bit. And, Rep, down further below there, it gets weird. So stop that.
We haven't showered since Wednesday and we'll apologise to everyone.
If your show was animated, we'd have those little stink lines coming right now.
But we did think a listener on our radio show suggested that we put on four pairs of undies and we cut off the inner one each day. We did that. But boy, did it get hot on day one.
Four pairs of undies. I mean, global warming is terrible. Groinal warming is horrific if you have four pairs of undies on. Not good. So we cut them all off straight away.
Right, well, that's not. So then how's it been? Well, if you're in that situation, you're sleeping. I assume you're, spending the night together? Mm-hmm. Is it?
Yeah, which is weird. It's all explained. In this package, Rove, because your cameras followed us
yes.
for the entire week.
To make sure that you didn't undo yourself.
To make sure we didn't undo yourself. Obviously, we had a webcam in my house as well, just to prove to
that
everyone...
That was stupid. I really wanted to cheat. regret that.
But look, have a look how we went. This is the best part of the week as conjoined twins.
I can't believe this is it.
Already working as a team brilliantly.
Oh. We're together.
This could be the stupidest thing we've ever done.
Good point, secondary head.
And so began an exciting 4 nights, 5 days, 100 hours of being conjoined twins.
First up was Hamish's mum's house for dinner.
Just be on your best behaviour tonight, all right?
All right,
Clumsy. Anyway, mum's always got lots of free alcohol.
Which Hamish enjoyed a little too much.
What is it?
I'm asking you, Andy, can we please go to the toilet?
I'm telling you, can you hold on for half an hour and we can both go at the same time?
I do our fly.
Baba black sheep, have you any wool?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. 3 bags full.
3 litres full.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
On the way home, when Hamish had sobered up enough to talk, reality dawned on him.
This is where it stops being funny and you start thinking about how we didn't sleep together.
But not in that way.
However, we are well aware we do look like homosexual ninjas.
What if we put a pillow there so my legs...
That's not better.
Necessarily
that's better, but not that down.
And then like that.
There's probably another one, don't snore. But I do scream.
Good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys. How was it?
I believe it was Winston Churchill who said, "F*** this."
We're up early because that day was my girlfriend's birthday. Lucky thing.
Got bed here and I'm strapped to my best mate, but I think this will be a special birthday nonetheless.
I'll take it from you.
Nah, it's alright, I'm not better talking.
No, that's fine.
Nope, you're not invited to talk.
As you can see, I'm having an absolute ball. But if you thought I was ecstatic there, look and see how much fun I'm having at the family dinner that night.
Is this
Fortunately, I had a solution to make it seem like Andy wasn't there at all.
Sorry, babe. Dinner for two over here.
We're off to Andy's local pub, and they were kind enough to make a special beer glass for us.
Mate, you wouldn't be able to cut him loose and tag him home for me, would you?
I'm too busy looking after his girlfriend.
That's it, mate. You've just picked the fight with the wrong Siamese twins. Stick him up.
We resolved the conflict peacefully, had a few games of pool, and I reckon it'd be fair to say that by the end of the night, the locals absolutely bloody loved us.
Now you both look like a pair of wankers.
So, Rove, you've made it so we can't see our girlfriends, we can't go to the toilet with any privacy, we can't even sleep. You can take our bowel movements, mate, but you'll never take our fun. We just get one, two Ninja Turtles, thanks. Yeah, but I'm not watching it. It's his choice. He has to come in. I don't have a choice. I can't get rid of him. That lady's got a baby twin strapped to her. Oh, it's terrible.
My favourite guy is Rove for giving me this wonderful opportunity.
Pants before shoes, or shoes before pant?
Yeah, that's a good question.